In this activity, we learned about the phase changes of water and other substances, and how the attractive forces among particles affect these phase changes.